Nah, it ain't right. I ain't doing it.
Hey, bro. ¿Qué hubo?
Hey, how are you doing?
Works for a living.
Oh, how about... later.
What do you want, Brad?
How the heck are you, Brad?
Well, I'm done raising that little shit.
Yeah, I know it. I'll see you there.
Yeah.
there you are.
Hey.
I feel like we haven't seen each other in forever.
You want to have some dinner later?
I'd love to, but, you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and engagement rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
And this other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You wanna get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck. You think this is funny? Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck!
Cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost. Wait! This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't re-
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
I'll be here when you need me.
Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
You're kind of pale, Trevor. You're okay?
If you think you saw an apparition, there's a number of likely explanations. I mean, the government are releasing chemicals to control global warming. They'll try and control anything. It might have been the vapor somehow with the light.
Shut up! It was the ghost of Michael Townley, alive and well, taking the same scores, quoting the same dumb movies.
That jewel store job in Los Santos?
My cousin lives in Los Santos.
Yeah? Well, why don't you reach out to him? Find out who pulled this job and how the fuck Michael Townley came back from the dead.
We ain't that close. Because he's straight, you know, a longshoreman, good union job.
I don't care what the fuck he is. Find out who pulled the score. Scratch that. Find Michael Townley. It was him. Couldn't be anyone else.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, what, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies. All right, we follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the Lost MC are out of this region for good. The band's got a pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seat belts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
Oh.
won't get there if we shoot it too much. We've gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left. I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them. Wants to kill some bikers.
I got thing with the fire gang and remote fan code.
That van takes us back to the camp. This area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. Can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelt back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Aren't we meant to be letting the van run? I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss. I thought you was letting them go to the others. Deranged, paranoid freaks! They're way out front!
I don't want to hear another peep!
What the heck is wrong? If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across. Maybe you should hold off shooting the van.
Which of you tweaked out imbeciles wants to kill some bikers?
I got thing with the fire gang and the rope fan code.
You know I'm not that good with my...
Guess it falls to me. I'll make my own Lost MC colors out of this brick's lava.
There he fell! Terrified too!
Where we going? Come on! Where are your boys at?
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
We're guarding the entrance here.
I'm gonna take you down.
Please don't try and come out of here.
I'm about crank off that guy.
Step right up! Step right up!
Motherfucker! Shit!
Come on, have a look! Boss! Hit the floor!
Assholes!
He took out
gonna be on that hog much longer!
Get down!
You don't wanna know me when I'm irritated!
This land belongs to the mother!
Useless pricks.
Fucking get it covered.
Shit, you okay?
You shit stain. We're guarding the entrance here.
Reloading. Step right up. Step right up. Irritated!
Come on,
wiping out my whole customer base. You okay? Now, who have I left out? On our bikes, are we? And suddenly, everything makes sense! Right at me, cocksnot! You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer! This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! I'll kill you!
What the fuck is going on?
I'm the fifth under four!
Eat it, motherfucker! Irritated!
That's my brother!
Out of action!
Step right up! Step right up!
It's fucking time!
Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
This land belongs to the law.
Gotta get back. I got reload. Fuck you.
Assholes! Without my express permission.
Ah, we lost one!
Step right up! Step right up! This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! Right at me, cocksnot!
You shit-stank!
Step right up! Step right up!
I'll kill you!
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! Step right up! step, Rada! You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh? Plenty of me to go around. If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? On our bikes, are we?
This land belongs to the
law. I'm in a bad mood now. Are you happy?
We got a man hit.
You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do you? This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh? Got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay?
Enough!
You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do you?
Fuck!
Thanks for all your help there, fellas. Now get back in the truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation? And get me some sticky bombs! Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
It's only out of professional respect.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. Think about it. I always let you operate. I didn't have to. I think he gets it. The Aztecas is an international enterprise. I don't like the way he's looking at me. We was always cool. You sure you want to do this? They're gonna greenlight you after this. He's looking at me. The shot callers ain't gonna be happy. Think about it. I'll go away, man. But my people... I think he gets it. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. I don't like the way he's looking at me. I always let you operate. I didn't have to. You sure you want to do this? The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
Oh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Come on, T, let's go. An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is.
Oh, you told me about him, your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump.
Thank you.